And stream. We change title. C. There we go. That's the joke. Oh wait, gotta make sure that audio sounds good and everything. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this. Da 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 ba da 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 ba. Yep, there's the audio. Dipping is cool, so stay in school. Okay. That game audio. Is it even capturing the game? That does not look like it is. Oh, wait, is that quite fitting in? Oh, they dragged the TV down. That looks all right. Audio. But do the monitor audio when I'm doing before. Blah blah blah. I should slow down that background. Distracting, we'll see. Yeah, that looks good. Audio. Tough cookie, these guys. I haven't set up my bot really. The audio is good, so new device for location. Go, Bernadette. Quick response. Oh, shoot. You won't believe what just happened. Is this spam? Really spam? Da 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 da. Right. Good. Great. We're all good. Probably, I'm assuming. Ba da ba ba ba, ba da 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 ba, ba da. Pocket. Okay. Good. Adjust mic. Everything is okay. That would do it. All regular battles are replaced with totem battles. I think I'd rather have tip skip. Totem. Insect deck. Game of chain left. God damn, such a high success rate with this. Insect deck. Oh my god, this is the run already, right off the bat. Fragrant disrespect here is about to be ridiculous. Here, set. Thank you. Watch, 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 watch. Insect deck. Insect deck. Insect deck. We need a totem. Bugs. I'll take the bones. Maggot. Make that work. Also an insect. Campfire. Skunk if you want. Or you could just give me a really powerful skunk. That works too. Always when I don't want. Oh. Oh, that's frightening. Very frightening. And of course, I don't get any insects in my starting hand. This is why I wanted to get rid of the skunk. Well, I guess I can make use of this. Go for it, skunk. Golden pelt. Oh, you hate me, don't you? Stop it with that. Dire wolf. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Oh shit. I kind of want the magpie though. Okay, it's a new card. I gotta have it. Magpie all the time. Two sacrifices. I don't have undying like I want. I even sacrifice. No, I don't want to get rid of one of the few insects I have. I might actually just go for the campfire. Maybe it was a mistake to take that dire wolf. Fuck it, sacrifice. To the turkey vulture. The big old guy. And the next one. Sacrifice. Don't put stink on flying ant, because that's not normally. As much as I hate to get rid of my buff skunk, I'd rather have a stinky flying ant. That's efficiency. isn't gonna mean much when the prospector kills everything. I did not think this through. Need to kill the mule. I'll go all in. I can get the mule. Coward. Oh man, I actually did not want to give that up. Okay. I can use up an ant. Do. And a squirrel. Wait, I just used you. Where did you come from? Oh, did I get another one? Now here comes the hard part. I can still win this. As soon as there's a free space, it's an instant win. Hell yeah. Good play, good play. Perhaps one of these regular cards will entice you. Wait a moment. These are not rare cards. They are to me. Rittable. Yes, I shall get a rare card anyway. Yak. Deck. Three cards are nice. I don't... Totem. So campfire it is. Health of flying ant, I think. How weak he is a problem. 3 health. Big boy. But I need a duplicate. I need something undying. You win. Bones. Another course maggot. Okay, that works out really well. Insect deck. Insect deck. Hey, cockroach, this will work really well. Going to the mushroom, we'll combine the corpse maggots. Don't want to do duplication here. I mean, getting another warren might be nice. Maybe even another geck. No, campfire it is. Increase power. Of the corpse maggot. Nope, not risking it. He's mine. Do a magic trick. How many do I have? 7. One more for good measure. Turkey vulture, I win. Right. Now, give me another insect. You? Beehive. Oh, that's also a good one. Campfire. Who has the most health? The ant queen here. Nope, not risking it. How can I play this? Well, that's only one way I can play this. Go for it. Oh no, it's a flying ant. Oh, fuck. Mud turtle. Okay. That should keep me alive. You know what? That beehive is useless right there. Get another ant. Oh shit. Is two attack? Oh, watch this. Benzo. Game over, man. Game over. Insect deck. Insect deck. Insect, yeah. Give me another insect. Yeah. Who's giving up their life? Or B. What? Ant. Yeah, because it'll also create more bees, or also insects. Yeah, sounds good to me. Wait, another sacrifice. Too soon to give up the warden, isn't it? Yeah, it's too soon. Corpse maggot it is. To one of the worker ants, why not? Oh, you're dead, man. I win. I just won. For good measure. And Warren, turkey vulture, worker ant. Go. Go fish. Don't care. Pearl. Boom, boom. Boom. Reignite. Easy stuff. Easy. You got another ant queen. I'll take it. Need another map. Weird. Go. Where to go? Got these two ant queens now. Good idea to combine them. Or I could get something better over here. Power, hills, sigils. I mean, if it's going to be anything, it's probably going to be sigils, right? Six. Actually, I guess I could instant win health, couldn't I? Yeah. As long as I don't get really unlucky. Yeah, I win. Ooh, cockroach. Oh, but it's already spirited. Be able to use it. Well, cockroach is still a cockroach. It's also still an insect, so I still get the totem effect. So yeah, easy choice. I don't think I'll ever need this. Maybe the fan. Tail possum. Boy. Well, I win. This is why Yu-Gi-Oh! Doesn't let you attack in the first turn. This is why. How many do I have? A ton. Golden pelt. Golden pelt. I'll take. Mushroom. Victim. Oh. Didn't really do anything. Alright, make a size the ant queen. All right, I win. Oh boy. Only a bit more. Hey, I win. That. It's just enough damage to make up for the tipped scales, too. Oh. Totem, don't need it. Mushroom, don't need it. I'll delete a card. Ooh. Who do I really not need? All these guys are pretty useful. You know what? Fuck, they can take the rabbit pelt. Yeah, fair enough. Actually. Magpie. Get out. The cockroach? Do it? I think so. Yeah, I think that's all I need. Yeah, that's all I need. This is the problem. Oh, it's so good. This is a lot like what playing Yu-Gi-Oh against professionals is like. Nice to be on the other end of things, though. Be something good. I guess that's good. I'll probably just take these two and sacrifice them. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Just pack in more power. Power of infinite sight? Giving it to this would let me what? Yeah, do it. For the next one, take the backpack. Put it on the ant, I guess. Put it on Gek. Might be useful. I'll leave Gek for now. He could still potentially be game breaking. More than I'm already breaking things anyway. Today I'll be skinning you. I doubt it, to be honest. I mean, look at what I'm about to do. You know what? I could have won in one turn. On something else. Oh wait, no, I can still win in one turn. There we go. Oh wait. Yeah, that's right, they all have a flying. That's actually the most useless place I could use that item. Never mind. Okay, so we can replace them all with fresh copies of themselves. See, now none of them are hurt. Can even replace the one we lost. And look at that, I've won again. Powerful enemies. Now his field's clear. You can't beat me. This is pathetic. Actually invincible. Like legitimately. I am death. Don't have enough bones yet. Ha Actually, look, I'm gonna go the extra mile. Just be disrespectful. Damn it, where's Cockroach? Yeah, Turkey Vulture. Go. Oh man. That is so unfortunate for you. Another ant! This is the most insect run of all the insect runs I've ever had. I'm so glad I'm getting this on stream. Keck might have reached the limit of his usefulness now. I don't have any more pelts. I don't think I can buy anything anyway. I don't need items. I'm not replacing my totem, so sacrifice it is. Alright, well, I guess I'm giving Mantis God to something. Who's it gonna be? Check. No. I'm sorry, Gek. That is just completely pointless. Of course, dang it. Let's go. No hope for you here, buddy. Just saying.
One more to be saved.
Oh, you lost. Damn, you lost. Damn, that sucks. You lost. Really unfortunate that you had to lose that quickly. Oh right, I do need an ant here to actually get this going. Come on out. Oh, I can do the same with Turkey Vulture. Doesn't matter. Here. Move that over there. I'm gonna save that spot for Turkey Vulture. Let me give myself like one more ant just to be sure. Oh, wait. I've done that. Now I can't put Turkey Vulture. Well, full ant it is. I win. Second round. Really, really unfortunate the way you're playing like you can actually still win. A little sad. Uh-oh, here comes the moon. Yep, that'll be the thing that lets you win. And anything else I can do to speed this up? Not really. It's about as sped up as it can be. You know what, I'm just not even gonna refresh them. I'm gonna let you hit him again just because I didn't want to fuck you up even worse. Alright, I forgot all of these guys. Oh man, that really sucks for you. Be enough, 2, 4, 6. Oh no, you can still. I was gonna do 1 damage to them, so no, I won. Whether I like it or not, I won. Giggles. Look them up. I win. I win. Place 4. You don't know what you're talking about. ~257 cards drawn. I wonder why that number's so inflated. Sacrifice is made, 135. Ooh, addiction. Mealworm? Sacrifice it adds stat values to the card it was sacrificed for. Interesting. What in the god's name of useless starter deck is this supposed to be? 2 ringworms? Ringworms? More and stronger opposing creatures in all battles. That means. Ugh. I mean, and more. The fish hook. Of these. Okay. All battles. Oh, hey, Amy. Ungodly hours. I just woke up at a weird time tonight, and I thought I might as well stream. What do you think of the background? It's new. I spent like 4 hours working on him. Yeah, the sparkles. Yeah, they are. Parallax background. There's like a bunch of filters on them and they're tileized, and I've got the background and foreground, and they're animated at different speeds. They're not too distracting, right? I was worried if they move too quickly, they might distract too much. Border? Oh, you mean the TV? Yeah, I made the TV and the table that I'm sitting on in MS Paint. Insect. Give me my dues. Man, that sucks. I was, actually, one of the reasons I woke up at such a weird time is because I was sick yesterday. Which is related because I was supposed to work yesterday. This deck sucks so much because it starts with a rare card, isn't it? Ringworm. This is literally just a squirrel. Poker night? Real poker night? By real poker night, I mean like virtual poker night where you actually had a table. In person. Hey. Yeah, I don't usually win at poker because I never know how to play, and I always just go all in immediately and hope that that works. I've played poker like 8 times across my life, and I still have no idea how to play. Why did I do that? To start doing small bets because of how much you won. YouTube your way. Are you planning on becoming the next poker champ YouTube channel? Because to be honest, I don't think there is a market for that. You could create one though. Ant. Okie. Bye bye, Amy. You too. Oh God. Oh. Oh yeah. Don't worry, I already feel better. If you're still here, I have no idea how to check how many people are watching my stream. There was a number at one point, but I can't see it anymore. Run, boo boo. Another ant. I'm gonna have an ant deck anyway. So, you know what? Yeah, I wanna know when people are watching my stream. Can check that. Activity feed? What? No, it doesn't. It doesn't tell me. It's not telling me how many viewers I have. You. Viewer card. Viewer engagement. pixel track box. I have that. Overlays, I don't need that. Viewer count. I guess I could just add the number. All this. Combine chats for several channels? That's neat. Frame? Webcam? 3D animated background. Already got that covered myself. Depth goal? Wheel of Fortune. That might be something to keep in mind for later. Stream events. What is that? Expandable event art. Credit roll. All right, well, I don't need any of that. Where's my viewer count? Browser sources is the live adding viewer count. View count. Oh wow, it is kind of small. Also, it's in like the top right corner. Hoping. That it would not be. I'll put that thing. This little bitty number. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. That's so lame. What do I do with that? I need to crop it. What's League of Legends? What does that mean? What does a resolution matter? It's a fucking number! Animation. Enter animation, exit animation. Theme. Bar. Plaza. Slot machine. Train station. Digital. The slot machine it is. But man, it only shows one. What kind of slot machine only shows one thing? Ukta. Mystery quest. What kind of font is NTR? Nam brush script. Nanum gothic. Nanum migyojo. Nanum pen script. Neutron. New rocker. News cycle. John, Nixie1, Nobile, nothing you could do, Rika text, Meadow Sands, Newman's, Oldenburg, Orbitron. Yeah, sure, that works. Oswald. Over the rainbow. Overpass. Oxygen. Pacifico. Paduac. Palanquin. That's a tall one. Palanquin Dark. Angolan. I really wish I could see these without having to click on them. That would speed things up significantly. Permanent marker. Formal script. Trona. Alright, I'm just going to scroll through these until I see something. Play? Play ball. Four story. Prompt. Quintessential. Racing. Railway dots. Lunch, isn't it? Rambadra. Red hat display. Red rose. Redressed. Reeny beanie. Oh, Lord. Ribeye marrow. Oh, that one's nice. Save. Oh, there we go. /89. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. So it might be a little too big now. Save. Yeah, maybe shrink it just a bit. Back down to 24. That means I'm going to make this a bit smaller. Properties. About 260. We are. Could be a little bit smaller. 50. A little symbol next to it probably wouldn't hurt. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna add a little star. Maybe something funnier. Star count. Star count. Picture. Add a picture of a chair. Be pretty funny. Oh man, it's huge. First, the one thingamabob group. Yeah. Doing that, and I think I want to change the style. Thought machine. How does that look? Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Own bot just followed me. Yeah, the border of it is not there. I might need to make it a bit smaller. Wait a minute. Does the border not exist? What is this? It's actually quite right. Oh. Cutting off. shrink it up. Yeah, that would do it. Centered. That's weird. Caller. Hey. I think I might actually just vertically center my viewpoint. Well, something needs. I think it's the star. No, it's too short. On, it's snapping, stop snapping. Got. There we go. Good enough, I think. It's the star count. Pie, pie, po, 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 pa, pa, po, pie, po, pie, po. Well, I would say that's a fair use of the last 20 minutes of my life. Back to things. Actually, you know what? That needs to be a bit more. That needs to be a bit more to the side, I think. Yeah, there we go. I'll give it a little bit of space in case the miraculous appearance of a third person happens, but I doubt it. When the time comes and I change this model, this table's not going to be here. At least not in this scene, so that'll be easier to see. Hopefully. Speaking of which, other thing I have to do! I deleted the tab. I mean, that's a pretty good deal. An hour later. What am I doing? How would I even? Okay, great. So I just need to wait. Beautiful, beautiful. And now my face isn't being flashbanged by this white screen. Got my lovely little stars. Good. Check the channel one more time. Oh man, I'm still playing the same game. While oh, you know what? I just realized we have that things. Am I gonna hear myself twice?
Oh. Yup.
Okay, gotta make that stop as soon as possible. Looks good on that. Wait, one more thing. Oh, it looks good. There's got to be a way to test multiple viewers, right? Wait a second, there's only one quality option? Why? Okay, I don't think there's a way to test it. Just gonna have to rely on it, I guess. Do 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 do. Right, now I'm gonna go back to play. Yeah! Now I'm gonna go back to play. Plus one power. No Mantis. No! Thank you. Swim snake. Swimming snake. Go.
Oh, you.
Mantis God. Go.
Did I win? Oh my god.
Okay. Flipping the power on him was more worth it than I thought.
You were.
Mud turtle. I had an amazing idea. If I could put Undying on this guy. No, if I could put this on the cockroach. Relies on a lot of things. Two sacrifices. I don't think there's anything to sacrifice right now. Mealworm on the cockroach. Is the dire wolf up on the mantis god? Ugh. Or totem. Insect. You're kidding. Yoy yoy. All elks block air. Sure, works. Mealworm on cock. Am I gonna survive this? Not so great a start. I mean, I'm gonna get to the second phase real quick, at least. Cockroach? Okay. What happens if I get work ring it? It does increase his base power. Okay, that's really good. Well, I win. That's the beginning of something. Another mealworm, another cockroach, hell yeah. Undying is too valuable. So many totem. I'm still going for the insect deck. I don't even care. Insect.
And give me ant deck, please.
Oh, you shit stain.
I mean, this isn't that bad. No. Weirdly easy. Other car. Oh, I win. Totem, give me totem. And I need ants. I have a free one? Yeah, thanks.
That's right, they're really expensive.
2, 3, 4, 5. Give me your knife. Ants. Oh, you! Absolute. Stubborn mother. Alright. Just. Go for the next totem. I must have it. Oh wait, ringworms are insects. I didn't realize. Guess that's nice. Just win now. Oh, there it is.
Dump them.
Magpie. Ant. You suck, man. Gave him to me first time last time. Which God, I will have my ants. Of course, the only thing here that can attack at all flies. That's great. Oh, and why does this always happen? Come on. Oh, finally. That actually works out. That works for me. Walk in the next one. Not on purpose, but I don't care. I think I just win. Man, Mantis God carrying me. How many duplicates? I've got two ringworms. You know, I would like to get rid of those. Might be a better idea to just power up the cards I do have. Well, I'm still gonna get a power up. Get rid of the ringworms. Yeah, we'll get one buff ringworm. Guarantee no one's ever done that before. Two hearts. Buff up Mantis God. Nope. He's like my centerpiece right now. Can't risk it. Raider. Great. Not to get Mantis God a first try. That's so wonderful. Using his own knife against him. Oh, great, ringworm. Actually, this guy might win me the game. The hell is that, dude? I think I just win there. One. Seven damage. Fucking way. Oh God. There is a view counter. God. You. Oh my. Fuck. I spent all that time on this cute little view counter over here. I'm keeping it. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Wasting my goddamn. Now, where's my automatic scene switcher? Okay, something to look at later. Again, something to look at later. But I remember what I'm doing. I'm at like the 2-hour mark here. But yeah, I just want to make sure I remember that moment for later. Because boy oh boy, did I just massively screw myself. Oh, God. Hell. Seriously? That's really unfair. It's so unfair. Trunk card. Oh, I can win. Yeah, I can. Maybe. Okay. I was about to not, but yeah, I did. Jesus. Just barely managed to not lose. Boy, so glad I got these boys. Oh man, they're such great covers. That worked perfectly. Look at that. Man, I can't believe I came back from that. Whew. Ant Queen. Ant deck. Oh boy. Another cockroach? They're really useful. Especially with what I've got going on right now. A copy of one of my cards? Make another cockroach. I mean, it's overpowered in its own way. Not incredibly so. Make another mantis gun. I'll make another one of these cockroaches, just because I could see that being so useful. Quiet, cat! Oh boy. You know, I should make a little sign. Make a little sign that would replace my avatar. Yeah. I gotta remind myself to do that. Quiet, cat, I'm coming. Calm down.
Okay. All right.
I'm ready now. Sort of. Hey, Mike. Good distance. Not blocking my face. Go back in. Where was I? Oh, not in a good spot. Ooh, damage. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, this is not funny. This is not funny at all. I'm gonna die here. Oh, the cockroaches! They can't attack, but they can defend me. Ow.
No.
Take the damage. Take damage. This is good. I'm gonna take a little bit of damage with that one, maybe. Cockroach is the way to go. Don't have enough for enough. Infinite defenders. Infinite defenders. Pearl. Maybe hold out on that one. Yeah. Yeah. This is good. Wow, this is good. Can't even make the ringworm useful here. Look at that. Oh, shit, I'm not streaming the game. Oh, no. There you... Yeah. I'm a professional. A professional. Another magpie. That's the you're good sacrifice fodder. It would be if I wasn't so tempted by that totem. Come on, ants. You suck so much. How?
Oh, baby. Smartest move here might be just put out Squirrel and that's it. Hey. Oh ho, that's bad. Oh no. That's very bad. My Squirrel is like a free win. Oh no. Oh god. Worker ant. That's definitely better. Save the cockroach for when I inevitably need it. Yup. How am I still having this problem? Oh no, 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 no. This is no good. Ugh. Oh, that's gonna be so much damage. Okay, what wins me this? What wins me this? I'd kill them both. Damage. What damage am I at? Antiscot. Save my this guy. Oh no! No! God damn lizard wolves! Another mealworm. Why so many? Okay, I need to give my undying to someone who needs it. Dying. Undying. Undying ant. Undying mantis god. Mantis god is very valuable. It'd be nice to keep him. Oh god, not a great hand. That's... Oh. Oh no. Oh, fuck you. Oh god.
Okay, think about it, think about it. Okay, I could use a squirrel tentacle and then I need to use whatever cards I've got. Better just to move. I'll put an ant there. Then count on squirrel, another ant.
Die right
away. Oh. Oh. Not die right away. You would kill the other one. Oh no! Are you kidding me? You're kidding me, you're kidding me, you're kidding me. Oh, this is really not funny. This is so not funny at all. What am I thinking? I should use the cockroach. Oi! He right, he evolves. No. No. No, no, no. No. That could have been something. Yeah, yeah. Misplays 11. Oh, hell. You know what? Yeah, that's how I would have thought it would have gone. Hey there! You just did time. Didn't I be asleep? No way, I slept for the last 14 hours. I'm wide awake. Sleep? After the whole day. Is that Monster Hunter Stories? Monster Hunter Stories 2? Because if that is what that is, I've never heard of it. Man, oh man. What, how did that conversation go? Did you say, oh, hey, so it's, actually, it looks like this has got a multiplayer. Just dashes out on the street. I gotta buy it right now. I'm gonna look it up real quick because I'm gonna see if I can muscle in. Monster Hunter Stories 2. Whoa, this is anime as hell. Turn-based RPG. Is this even Monster Hunter? Or is it just something that looks like Monster Hunter? What? Hey, I want you to try this game because I like the story and style, but not the combat. And access player, you can try it. Okay. What's up with the $13 deal, though? You have a coupon code or something? This looks really weird. I was expecting Monster Hunter. Yes, and I mean, damn, if you got something that can let me get this for $13, I'll get it. But I don't think I'd be buying this for $40. Actually, maybe I'm rushing into things too quick. I'm gonna watch this trailer. Deluxe was $15. This looks like Breath of the Wild and Monster Hunter had a baby. Here is the gameplay in this trailer. All right. Then and you know what? In that case, I'll just end the stream here for now, because I'll be honest, I was feeling pretty demotivated after that last loss anyway. I'll call you up. I'll see what's going on. No, wait, I shouldn't have given up. Now I won't get the pelts next time. Fuck. Well, that's next time's me's problem, I guess. Oh, you know what? I created a little custom view counter. Probably add it to the other screen here. Yep. I feel like the same place it was before. Quite the same place. A bit bigger. It's gonna just say one forever anyway. Oop. Actually, just test out. Stop the stream with this.